Greetings, I'm Trinket and welcome back to Niche here with the Legacy of Adam. And we have 48 creatures, 1,975 food, and 745 nesting material. There's still so many in Hops. Not sure she wants anybody to be leaving. This is her home, she's used to it. Oh dear, look. Orange is like, there's a horrible leech, my dears. Let me get that for you. And I'm certain Hop would want to come over here and settle down her nest. Anybody with blue is currently breeding. Hop has blue, yellow, red currently, or blue, yellow, pink to show that she's the alpha of the entire family. Poor Olaf. Anybody in yellow has already had many off, or at least one. And then you are young, so you can come up here. You are a father, grain fama. So I think that was your one and only. Unless I need the G, no I don't. Right there. I definitely don't need any more B immunity. Poor mushroom. You don't want to get that. You can try to dig. Unfortunately, you can't get that, so why don't I send you to get regrowing grass? What happened to you, Octavius? I don't recall. Oh, there's some fish. Wonderful. Aha! And there's a skeleton over here, sadly. Dude, look at that. You pop over here and you get this. Take a step back and you get these berries. And we're growing grass, of course. No, we really don't want that. So many bugs. You at least can hide in the water, I suppose, Pride Halloween. While the twins contently collect poison berries. Glee. Glee, glee, glee. I'm not entirely certain what to do with glee. At least you can hang out. And you can come down here just to hang out. Poison Fang, so you're fine to get those berries. You, however, Anala, are not. Nightshade and... oh dear. Glee, come over this way. And then some of you can just try to get this. What about you, Carol? Then you can get some more of this. Renava. Lana the second. I seem not sure what to do with her, but she's gonna give a wormy worm. Bombinito's gonna come back this way. This little Melody. We are trying to stay... Who is this? This is not... Get back here! Don't run away! We carry Water Body and Gills, but... You intrigue me. Oh, I know she was along the shore. So I'm a little nervous about moving anyone. Okay, she's maybe trying to do something, not sure. You can come over here. Vezin Brave is gonna stay right there. Or come down this way. I'm gonna turn to the next day. And Wazan is gonna invite her in. And she will get pink gems all around. For being new to the family. She's a velvet paw, which might prove useful for the future. Poor Olaf. We're still gonna get our food. In a grass. Come over here and get this. Or you can stay here to see if there's any fishies. I'm gonna send you over here. Just in case you're needed. Send you this way as well, Gray and Thermal. There's that. These two are quite cute together. Get some berries and hop away. Why there must be so many bugs, I do not know. Wanna try and get that? Nope. There's a bird. Jump over here and then over here. Do not need those leeches. Those two can keep each other company. And I think Tacoma's... Okay. Don't like doing that. But some of them are curious. But that just lets the others have warning, like, don't mess with the thorns. Ravina was infected by the horrid bugs. Get over here to get these acorns, and you can get these berries to shake the tree. Not much came down. Lana, 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 Lana. You know what? gonna risk this. We're not Leo. Nope. Oh look, you're an adult now, May. Good going, May. Is May. Why don't you go get some berries? Hello. Who is over here? McClase. McCara's coming over here to meet her. You can try to get that. Melody Halloween. You two shall make a lovely pair. Let's see. I really like, ooh, violet eyes. Let's try to get that a better chance. And we'll place violet eyes in here. And stripes. Rishu, why don't you move over here? Tenaus. Tenuous. Move this way. And you can come over here and grab one of these nuts. You can shake the tree. You can get one. You all need to move a little farther. Your eyesight is terrible. I'm kind of like that. Hemophilia is a problem, but I'm more worried about the fertility. There you go, Kansu. Oh wow, you're quite lovely, Nightshade. I'm gonna send you this way. So that you can meet Isiko. I don't think I would change anything about either of them. EF, huh? I'd rather have the star immunity, but okay. Glower. As usual, my R is a problem. There you go, little Glower. And there. I should give you your father's last name, little Glower. There. Oh no, this area is really buggy. So many bugs. And I'm just gonna pop you up here, Melinda. I think we're about to see two new little ones as we turn to the next day. You do not have the home island immunity. But you do have the stripes and the orange fur. Let's call you Kimban. Kimbana. I think they will try one last time, and this time I'm trying to give a little bit of different things. Okay. And then, oh, you're adorable. Okay. Let's go with Makosi Nao. I can move you here, so I can move her here. She carries stinky tail recessive. I didn't realize that. She's the only one. No, she's not. And now you two, they also... I kind of want... red and the yellow. Oh dear, I should have left him alone. Give her yellow. Oh well. And then wait for them both. Not fur, but white, oh, I meant pattern. Oh, well, I messed up. Wow. Get these berries. Come over here. You can attempt to get berries. And then... There you go. I'm thinking water body. And white pattern. And then also white pattern. And water body. The new deer is Lala. I want you to come over here. You try once more. And then you go back to green. Oops. Oh well. Wow, your gems look humongous. You know what? I should give you different eyes. I wish you could have red eyes. I'm gonna think yellow like the stars in the night. Or orange would work. And how about... go that route. There. We can try to get that, I suppose. Let me get back in the nest. I already have a somebody trying to get out of having their little one. You can come back here and get these berries. You can definitely not get those berries. Bela apple. So it's like, no, get me away from all these bugs. Too many bugs, too many bugs. Come back here. I don't trust those. They did not wish to stick around. Delicious, delicious fishies. And other things to attempt. You can apparently not hop over that. This up and this up. Oh wow, there's so many bugs over here. You don't need that. Like, uh-oh. Not sure I put him in there, but oh well. Want you to go there. Oh, you've been affected by the bugs. And you can sit there. While others get your delicious foods. And then you can stand there watching out. Oh. I meant for you to have another offspring. But I can't let you leave your babies unattended, so let's... what normal body, if at all. The next day. Oh, he's so cute. Like a ladybug. He's quite a fisher, apparently, so he can be fisher. Fish. Fisher apple. I'm sure you're quite happy. Maybe on green, I guess. Who's this cutie? Ginger. Okay then. Now you're finished. And who's this lovely? Anakoa. Anakoa Jinx. Yay for the sea immunity to keep carrying on. Oh wow. Water body burying ya. With horns. And she too carries a stinky tail. Mini jump. I think we need, yes. And you. And you. Whoa. You look amazing. It can be neon. Josiah, yeah. Neon Jinx. For you are male. Didn't expect you to look like that. So, all the little ones are named. Yay! And now you have your moves back, sir. And you can get these and hop this way. Bugs. See if they leave you alone right there. I think it would allow you to one more offspring. As with you. Well, that wouldn't work. And you can be in the nest of your little baby. Ravana can check the little baby out. Tavi got some berries. The poisonous kind. Good thing he's got poison resistance because of his heritage. And there's a good spot. Oh, try to dig that up. Roku is about to pass away. That's sad. A lot of the elders are coming over to the side. Keep trying to get that. Nope. Pink Ash has arrived over there. Ooh, let's try to stay away from the buglets. Zim is about to pass away, so that means his twin is as well. She can see him from this distance and hear him. Dark Inferno is trying to get away from all them bugs. I think you're quite content, as are you. I'm gonna see if I can get another sea immunity offspring out of this, and if not, oh well. Stay by your little one. You can come out of there so that she can sit in this nest. And you can move there. You could try to get this, Kalune. And up you go. Laclois. Where is Caro? This is Caro. That's probably the best place to set up. Okay, let's see now. I think we're good. Then that's somebody. Nope. Well, that didn't work. Try to dig. Try to dig. Look at your belly. It matches your paws. It's hard to see, especially in the rain. So, to the next day we go. Whoa, look at his eyes. You, sir, are going to be named after your mother in a way. Lukir Siren. Wow, I really like the look of him. Glorious. And then here's a water bunny from Halloween. Lemon Halloween. Look at your big old ears. You still don't have home island immunity, but you're adorable. Anybody ever know of the show called Bonkers? Do you need me new? Goodness, he's adorable. And this is the closest little one. Kielsa? Wizard. And we saw you. And we did not yet see you. Tata. What a cute name. And certainly we just, it means father. I don't really think he resembles your father, but okay. We'll keep his name. He's cute. You can be Tata Jinx. You didn't give another C like I was hoping. That's okay, and everyone. Until next time, bye!